as the new year was welcomed in the usual way. As the clocks chimed 12 in Moscow, the city was ablaze with lights. Throughout the country, people took to the streets to celebrate. In the Brazilian city of Sao Paulo, athletes from 20 countries ran in the new year. The annual 7-mile race could be a cure for overindulgence at Christmas, but even at midnight, the temperature was a warm 20 degrees. Sunrise in Japan meant a visit to the beach as these hardy Japanese bathers purified themselves in a traditional New Year ritual. And the water was just as cold in Rome for another traditional dip. Every New Year's Day for the past 15 years, Spartaco Bandini has dived off the Cavour Bridge into the Tiber. This was his final plunge. At the age of 75, he's decided to call it a day.
Peter Gould reporting. And that's it for now. Our next news is on BBC One at 5:15.
Hello. Well, I hope you're enjoying the first day of 1987. It's not a very nice day as far as the weather's concerned. The satellite picture shows, much as we predicted, a lot of cloud across the country, some rain too. That's associated with these fronts. They're moving their way northwards, and that rain's turning to snow over the Scottish mountains, and with strong winds, some pretty nasty conditions up there. Now, the low's going to track eastwards so that the rain belt associated with that front will be coming southwards as we go through tomorrow, turning it colder for a day or two. Anyway, as far as today's concerned, a lot of cloudy weather, a lot of rain and drizzle around, and as I've said, as that moves northwards, it is starting off as snow over the Scottish mountains particularly, and there could be some fairly heavy falls of snow, and that'll be drifting in these strong winds. The wind's in fact getting up 30, 40 miles an hour at times up there. A pretty cold day in the north, but once again, a very mild day down in southern counties. And then as we go through this evening and tonight, the rain in the north starting to work its way southwards again by the end of the night down into North Wales, northernmost counties of England. Pretty cold in the north again with a touch of frost, but a mild night down in the south. Still fairly windy though on the western side in particular. And then through tomorrow, the rain eventually coming down into southern counties once more. Brighter weather getting down into northern England and northern parts of Wales though. That's it from me. Bye-bye.
This afternoon, Julie Andrews stars in Mary Poppins.
For a spoonful of sugar helps the medicine go down, the medicine go down, medicine go down. Chim chimini, chim chimini, chim chim chiree. When you're with a sweep, you're in glad company.
Nowhere is there a more happier crew
than them what sings chim chim chiree, chim chiroo.
Over the rooftop!
Mary Poppins this afternoon at 2:30 on BBC One.
Now, from Britain in winter to a South Sea paradise as we eavesdrop on a new recording of a classical musical, South Pacific.